Just yesterday, at Brankese in the Ashanti region, I cut the sod for the first phase of 32 state-of-the-art TVET centers to be built across the 16 regions of Ghana. And when I say state-of-the-art, I mean world-class. The, what you can find in Brankese when it is completed, when you go to the US, they will be very similar. Or when you go to Germany, they will be very similar. That is what I mean by state of the art, world class. The project is expected to comprise the establishment of one TVET center of excellence, 16 category A TVET centers, and 15 category B TVET centers. The first phase, which started yesterday, is made up of 9 centers, which will be located at Brankese in the Ashanti region, Echimewisa in Eastern region, Bwako in Western North region, Kenyasi in the Ahafo region, Patuda in Bono East, Damba in Oti, Salaga in Savannah, Gwabulga in Northeast region, and Tolebri in the Upper West region. And government is spending 158 million euro on this project. The second phase of the project for the 32 will begin in another 2 months, as Planet One has informed me. All these institutions will be provided with a variety of infrastructure, which ranges from administration blocks, accommodation facilities, common areas, playing grounds, furniture and fittings, external works, tools and equipment, and ICT. And this is an indication that government is committed to investing in technical and vocational education and training infrastructure to meet the needs of industry and the changing global standards.